Are we on? You see, this is going live television. I was waiting for the opening. I didn't see the opening. And I said to myself, is that the opening? I mean, you have to be ready to go live. You see? This is how trick is going to be. I don't know if we missed the beginning. I don't know what happened with the quotes. I don't know what happened with the music. But hey, we're still
here. We're here, Sissy.
We're making it happen. I'm so excited. Tonight, we're going live November 12, 2010. And I have my great actors in the house as a guest. Peter Claymore and Al Linea. These actors that have been around.
Very happy to be here,
yes,
Sissy.
Yes, I'm so happy you guys
are
here.
Thank you for coming, Al.
I want to just give a shout to my sponsors, D'Amico's, the best Italian coffee. A little strong, but hey, I can take the strong coffee. I'm a tough woman. Pretty, too. Okay.
It's good coffee. I've had it.
I'm already high. Madonia's Brothers Bakery, Your Health Vitamins, and Caterina Lancova. But like you guys, you can see, I'm wearing a nice motif from the 20s. I'm inspired by my boys here.
You look stunning.
Am I stunning?
John Dunn would be proud of you. He's the wardrobe designer for Boardwalk.
And I pull it off.
It fits.
Right?
It fits.
I said I have to go with the style. I have to the Boardwalk.
You should have
Empire.
Told me. I would have done the spenders and the whole.
I know, everything. But I thought about it last night in bed, and I said, why? I think I should go.
It's a good theme.
Yeah. Right. Okay, guys. So let's jump into the business right now. Let's talk about Boardwalk Empire, if we can.
Sure. That seems to be the thing that we're doing here, right?
Yes. I seen the show and I love it. It's a great cast.
Gets better with every episode.
It's a great cast produced by Martin Scorsese and Mark Wahlberg. All these incredible actors I want to mention. Michael Shannon, Paz de la Huerta, she's a beautiful girl.
She sure is.
Isn't she dropped dead
gorgeous? Absolutely.
Isn't she dropped? Michael Pitt, Vincent Piazza, I love that name. And Stevie, how do you pronounce his name, the main guy?
Steve Buscemi, of course.
Yeah, Steve is an outstanding individual.
Is he?
Great guy. Great guy to work with. Down to earth. And he's a really great, great actor.
Yeah, he is.
One of the best I've worked with, anyway.
Yes?
I think this is his first big, real lead in a television series, and he's doing a fantastic job.
Yeah.
Yeah, he deserves
so
it, too.
So happy to be a part of it, Sissy.
You know, he works
really
so hard.
Amazing for me.
Yeah. Let's talk about how you guys met. Do you guys met before the Boardwalk Empire?
I met this guy. We shot a scene together on Boardwalk.
Yes.
It's episode 10, actually.
Yeah.
2 weeks from now, you'll see us in that episode.
Okay.
And I'm waiting in front of Studio One at Steinert, and there's this guy. I didn't know he was an actor. He's got his sweatshirt pulled over his head, like Val Kilmer getting ready to play Jim Morrison or something. And, you know, we were standing next to each other for, 15 minutes before he said, oh, you're an actor, too? Okay. It was like, we got on the shuttle and went to the set.
Well, I mean, you know, I got to the studio a little early. I parked my car, and
I love that accent.
And I parked my car, and I see this big guy standing, you know, under the awning, you know, waiting. So I'm saying to myself, I said, he must be an actor, waiting for we were waiting for the transport.
You couldn't tell.
Bus, and. Yeah, we just started talking, and it just happened to be that we were in the same scene together, and we were just talking about the show and where he was and his character.
And we both were in the trailer next to each other, so it was...
Yeah, and we were both, we had, adjoining dog houses, and, we just hit it off, and that's it. We've been friends ever since.
Hey, listen, we're both so lucky to be a part of this project.
Yeah.
This is incredible, huge production. Incredible. Are you guys, can you sleep at night?
Well, you know what?
It's getting easier.
It's getting easier, I guess, huh? I mean, it's a big thrill. It's a huge, huge show now.
It is. But, the thing about it is, you know, just to get the opportunity to get on the show.
Yes.
It's so hard because in New York you have, first of all, overall, in the acting community, less than 2% of the actors are actually working.
Yes.
Okay, so it's a very hard industry.
There's a lot of actors out there.
Yeah, it's flooded with actors. So and New York really doesn't produce that many films, so that makes competition so much higher than what it really is in LA, you know what I mean?
Yes.
So in New York, to make it on a show this big, with Marty and Mark and, Terrence Winter and HBO, just to get on it, you know, for a few episodes, is like, it's a tremendous goal.
Yes.
I was on summer vacation last year out in Montauk, and I got the call from my agent that said, you know, they really like you. They want you to be part of the show. And I had originally auditioned for a one-time walk-on, walk-off role. And they had me read again at Steinert Studios. I had no idea it was Terrence Winter and Tim Van Patten sitting in the room. I didn't even look. I was so focused on what I was doing.
Right.
And lo and behold, they called me back for a recurring role. I play the part of Arnold Rothstein's bodyguard, chauffeur, New York assistant, who's in, Rothstein is played by the amazing Michael Stuhlbarg. He is a tremendous actor.
Yes,
I really
absolutely.
Have deep respect for him.
Yeah.
And the work that he does and the energy that he brings to that role is incredible. And I get to work with him every time because I'm his assistant. So to watch and learn on this production is just, it's an opportunity you can't, yeah, you gotta take a deep breath sometimes. Because after I got that phone call that I got the part, I was all that night I'm drinking with my buddy out of Montauk.
Yeah.
I'm like, did I tell you earlier that I got a part on an HBO series?
It was, well, for me it was, you know, I mean, Peter, actually got the call way before I did.
Uh-huh.
Because they just had finished the pilot.
Mm-hmm.
And I just wanted to thank, you know, Meredith Tucker, you know, for giving me the opportunity because, thanks, Meredith. I love you. And I originally auditioned for Ignatius D'Alessio. And I got a call back, and I didn't get the part.
Okay.
And then she called me back for Matteo D'Alessio, which are the Philly branch of the Lucky Luciano on a Rothstein wing. That's, you know.
He's the killer barber of the brothers.
Yeah, yeah. I play one of nine brothers, not including the sisters.
All named after popes, the D'Alessio brothers.
Yeah, we're basically named after popes, supposedly as.
They're a bunch of crazy bastards who think not twice about killing someone to make a buck.
We're basically you know, Lucky's boys closer to Atlantic City. So we, you know, hook up with Rothstein and, you know, try to give Nookie as many problems as possible.
Mm-hmm. And they're successful at it.
And, you
they're
know,
a big part of the show, the brothers.
Yeah, and I went and auditioned for